Through these mountains is a town called Dabavin, gateway to the desert. After a stop there, we'll strike out for Imperchiark.
So they're sharks, but they live in a desert.
Right. Let's get going.
You're with the Alliance, yes? General Cassius told us to expect you. You're free to pass.
Who'd have thunk it? When you're not dragging Lady Periel and Janquis around, mountains are a piece of piss.
A fight, eh?
What you get?
Nice. I can feel the improvement.
Interesting.
Thank you.
Let me heal you.
That doesn't even count as exercise.
Nice. I can feel the improvement.
Let's do this!
Feel the improvement.
There.
Okie doke.
Stronger next time.
I just keep getting better.
I just hate resorting to violence.
Throw me someone stronger next time.
Experience is strength.
Let's get it done!
Okey-doke.
Yes!
What you get? Let's do this!
Stronger next time.
Nice. I can feel the improvement.
Thank you.
Ragnar! With me!
You still
you
got
can
it.
Count on me. Let me heal it. Here I come.
Thank you.
I just hate resorting to violence.
How is everyone feeling? I do hope you aren't too tired.
Indeed. We'll seek crossing to Imparshiark in the next town.
Here's the desert. Looks about as fun as the ridge.
Relax, friend. We won't be making the trip on foot.
Then how are we making it, exactly?
Oh, I can't tell you. That would ruin the fun.
Big mistake.
Betrays you.
Interesting.
As exercise.
I am grateful for any opportunity to grow.
All right, what next?
Let's head down to the harbor on the east side of town.
I'm sorry, this town has a harbor?
That's what I said.
Harbor, like with boats?
What's over there?
Whoa, what do you call that?
That, my friend, is a Shi'ar craft. A desert-going vessel used by the Shi'ars. That's how they get to and from their capital.
Boy, the world really is full of wonders, huh? I'm starting to understand why Lean refuses to sit still.
Ahoy there, Scarlet! Got a passenger for you. He's headed to Imperciark.
Yar, that cully there.
It's Noah.
Ye be in luck, Cully. Me Yorofi's the fastest vessel on the dunes.
So it's like a sand ship.
Yar! What other kind there be? We Shi'arks be creatures of the desert, and Shi'ar craft are a symbol of our glory. They glide across sand faster than wind can blow.
Okay.
Just like I told him, there are no prouder warriors anywhere than you Shi'arks.
Yar, sand walkers be living for loyalty, and we be living for glory!
Are you ready to sail for Impershiark?
Mind if we look around town first?
Yar, come back once you've had your fill. I'll deliver ye to the capital faster than wind can spit.
Yeah? You want something? New comrades. You got good taste if you're approaching me. But I hope you don't take me for some kind of pushover.
I'm a dark knight, okay? This shield of mine eats people's offense for breakfast. But how's this? If you manage to wound me, I'll acknowledge your strength. Then and only then do you get the honor of putting the Reyna in your personal service.
The Reyna?
That's right, babe. The one and only. Accept no substitutes. Now we're doing this or what? 'Cause I look at you and think, now there's a tough-looking guy who can't beat the crap out of me, but I'd sure like to see him try. Hell, you could all take a swing at once. Seriously, hit me with all you got. I'm a lot sturdier than I even look. Make me feel it. And if you do, I'm yours.
Okay, you asked for it.
I did ask for it. The question is, can you deliver? You got nothing on me.
Ma'am!
One punch for you!
Very nice! on me.
But did you rock me to the core? Nah. If you want another go, I'll be training here for the time being. Nothing on me! But did you rock? If you want another go.
Thank you.
it's valuated! You there, you need anything appraised?
Can I talk you into joining us?
Just like that. It's awfully sudden. Tell you what. If you bring me a pearl pocket watch, then you've got yourself a deal. I hear it takes incredible craftsmanship to make one, so I'm hoping for a closer look. Don't let me down.
Help you with something? If it's about a job, I don't come cheap.
I'm looking for comrades to fight for our cause.
Oh, comrades, you says. Well, you don't get top shelf talent like mine for less than the asking price, which I'd put at, let's say 100,000 bakwa. And you can add a smile on top as a gesture of sincerity.
Sorry, I can't pay that.
Colour me surprised. Well, I'll be around if you change your mind. Got plenty of time to kill. Oh, it's you again. Ready to pay me that 100,000 bakwa?
Sorry, I can't.
Colour me surprised.
Thank you.